Hey guys, it's Demon Knight here back with a brand new video and I'm back with a new Wrestling Revolution 2D mod. Let's begin. So this mod was made by WR Sims. He had a channel back in 2018, but his channel got deleted and he just retired from modding, I don't know why. And he used to make awesome Wrestling Evolution 2D mods. He has also made WWF No Mercy mod, Here Comes the Pain mod, and a couple of more mods for Wrestling Evolution 2D. And this mod for Android was ported by me back in 2018, and this was one of the first mod made by me. So let's have a look at it. Let's select a random character. Here we have John Cena. And it has some new face textures like this one. And we have more like this Sin Cara, Jushin Thunder Liger. And also we have this one. This one looks like Grand Metallic. And this is the great Sasuke, I don't remember his name. This is Wolfpack Sting. This one looks like the great Muta, I don't know this one. And we have Black and White Sting. This one is, I think it is Kamala. And we have got this, and we have this one, and Tamatonga, and Jeff Hardy face texture. And we also have Finn Balor the Demon King. And that's all for the head texture. Let's make Finn Balor the Demon King. Let's select any random character. The back axe. And I guess it has also some headwears. Let's check it out. This Rey Mysterio mask. And we have this one. This one, the Tiger mask. This one is also new. Kane, and that's all. Now let's make Finn Balor the Demon King. Here is the face texture. Now let's give him his body paint. Here it is. And now the arms. And the Demon King is almost ready. Here we go. And I guess it has some new moves added to the game too. Let's check out. First, starting with this left jab with the toe stomp. And we have the left uppercut as the back elbow, and we have left hammer as the brain chop, and we have right hammer as throat thrust, and next we have right palm as elbow smash, and palm strike as low blow. Here is low blow as palm strike, and we have forward elbow drop as fist drop. This will be in the crushes section. Forward elbow drop. Here is the fist drop. It kind of looks like the five knuckle shuffle. And we have Cobra Clutch as Taz Mission. And here we have Cobra Clutch as Taz Mission. And mounted punches as the shoot punch. Let's check that out. This one. And we have choke hold as shoot mount. Where is choke hold? This one, shoot mount. And that's all for the new moves. And we also have some new taunts added to the game. Let me show you that. Here is TJP's dab, John Cena's correct salute. This is a boxer kind of stance. This is Shinsuke Nakamura's finger bite. Another boxing style taunt. And we have the correct DX taunt, and here is Scott Steiner's bicep kiss, and lastly we have a shoot style. And that's all for the taunts. Now let's check out the arenas. Here we got the arenas. Nothing much special. This game is just 60 MB, I guess, so this is very light size and you can play it on very old Android phones if you like Wrestling Evolution mods. Let's also see some of the props that are added. We have the world title, intercontinental title, tag team title, and the money in the bank briefcase. And we have Sting's bat, And that's all. Now let's see a small gameplay. Let's select the Finn Balor that we made, and from here let's select the Great Muta. And here is the gameplay. This mod doesn't have anything much special. This is a very old mod, and this was made by WR Sims, and I have ported this for Android device. And this video was uploaded few years ago, but it got deleted, so I decided to re-upload it on my channel. So here it is. If you guys want to play this mod, you know where to find it. And Wrestling Revolution 2D 2K24 patch is also under progress, so stay tuned for more updates, and I will be posting more mod videos on my channel regarding Wrestling Revolution 2D. There are many mods that I have planned to upload on my channel, and I'm sure you guys will love it. So just stay tuned, and that's all. See you in the next one.